remember Sunday mornings at Mom's house. Well, now those days are gone, you're alone. Try to reach out and find yourself some company, but no one ever picks up the phone. What if I told you there was a special place for you? What if that place were real? Well, it's not, and you better stop hoping and just get yourself to bed. Tomorrow you gotta wake up and do it all over again.
Hello and welcome to the Hat the Dino stream for Sunday, the whatever day it is, the 23rd. So many days close to Christmas. Got a couple of people that are joining us now. Thank you for I Like Apple Pie. I love that name. So good. Thanks, I Love Apple Pie, for coming in. I'll give you a thanks just for joining the stream. What have I got here? I'll give you a bit of Thanos.
Yo, thanks. Fucking rad.
You won't question what you just saw. So it looks like only some of my audio commands are working, and I apologize for that. I know the Tim the Tool Man one works, but only for regulars. Maybe I haven't got them set up properly. You can try them. If they don't work, some of them will work, some of them won't work. Oh, my cat's frozen. Hang on. Let me fix that. Nah, she's just frozen. You can keep her out of here. Oh, I Like Apple Pie. Thanks for following. Thanks, mate. I'll give you a follow while I'm here. How about a bit of Catalie Portman? Woo!
Thank you, human follower.
Oh, man. None of my commands are working. Just ignore them today. Thank you very much for that. I like apple. You don't quite love apple pie, but you love it. No, you like apple pie, but you don't quite love it. I bet you do love it. Anyhow, thank you so much for the follow. I fully appreciate it. If you get time, maybe check out our YouTube. I have a fortnightly show with two other people. We're called Hack the Dino, and we do video game reviews and video game news and stuff like that. This is just our stream that I do every Sunday. So we had a whole bunch of people like through the week. Joining up, following. Got a couple of subscribers as well. Thank you, Cheerful. Thank you for the one and only Vic. Thank you, obviously, for I Like Apples. There was a bunch more that I'm just going to go. I was going to give you guys a multiple thank you. The big kiss.
Thank you.
I saw that. Oh, what was that? You saw that you write a children's book. A book I might know. Probably not, because it's more of an Australian book. I write a book called Hot Dog. I don't write it. I'm the illustrator on Hot Dog at the moment. It's written by an Australian called Arne Doe. He's a television dude. He probably hasn't pushed out to the UK yet, so you might probably wouldn't have heard about it. It's called Hot Dog. I should have a thing so I can link to it, at least a picture of it. But yeah, that's one thing I do. I also run and own a comic shop in Adelaide, Australia. I better turn that one off. And of course, I like apple pie. You live down in the, what did you say? What did you say? British Columbia. Did I say UK before? Sorry about that. Oh, my internet just dropped out. Oh, great. One of those days. Unfortunately, because I do live in Australia, the internet here is rubbish. So we haven't quite gotten to any standard. We haven't even actually got to third world standard yet. So I apologize for all that. It'll go up and down throughout the show. Hopefully you guys will still stick around though. So let's get into a bit of the game. Today I'm playing, what is it, up there? Shadow Warrior. So I've been playing a lot of, I played like Inside, then I played like Little Nightmares, and I was playing Rhyme. And these were all these games where you actually just had like, you're just a little kid and you're often a lot of hiding and puzzle solving and stuff like that. And today I just wanted a game where I could just cut dudes up, just smash them, just destroy them, like get them, destroy them. I wanted that. So I chose Shadow Warrior, which is a game that I do like to play. Have I played the original Shadow Warrior? Yes, I have. I'm actually a lot older than I look. I was actually around when the original Shadow Warrior was like was it, was like the thing to play, was it. I was there. I was right there, day one. But so let's get into it. So let's move over to the gaming view. So those kangaroos are too slow at carrying our data. It is true. Kangaroos are terrible at data control. I don't even know why we use kangaroos for data control. We should be using better, faster animals. Instead, kangaroos are pretty fast, but you could always, what's a faster animal than a kangaroo? I don't know. But it loses it in their pouches, and then it all goes haywire. Anyhow, let's get into the game now. The kangaroo should be fed Vegemite. That should wake him up. That would definitely... Oh, Vins! Thank you for the sub! Thank you very much. You subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you very much, man. Let me get you a little sub one. I don't get to do the other sub ones very often. Do I have a sub thanks? I don't have a sub thanks for this window, so I'm going to go over to the game window and give it to you in the game window. So let's, how about this way?
Thanks for the sub!
That's a bit of my dad there, so a bit of Bill McGinnis. So he pops up in the stream a fair lot on a lot of my overlays. So if you like a bit more, I see. Vins, nice to see your face. Thank you very much. Are you someone I know in real life? Are you? Mysteries. Anyhow, I'll try and work you out throughout the show. And let's just tell me who you are, because it's very, very, very hard. I've got my new, on that side, I've got my new chat, as you can see, coming up on the thing. This is for all the YouTube kind of people. Actually, I want to go back to chat room for a second. So if you guys are liking what you see, please follow over up on YouTube, on Twitch, I mean. So give us a follow. And if you really, 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 really like what we want, give us a sub. Apart from that, if you're watching over on YouTube, or throw us a follow or throw us a like in the on this video. If you want to if you want to get over onto our Twitch, there are links in the explanation. Links to everything in the world that I do are in the explanation for YouTube. And last but not least, podcast kind of person, check us out on SoundCloud. And I've got a podcast over there with Hack the Dino Crew, Ben and Brayden. So that's enough of my shameless plugs. I'm going to get back to... Let's actually play some game, why don't we? Sorry about that. Subnautica is free at Epic Game until Christmas. You should check it out. I heard that. I heard that Subnautica is free, and I am going to totally check it out. Your name is in your name. Vince. Huh. Sorry, man. Hang on. Subscriber, Vince. All right, sorry, I just digressed. Let's get into the game. Man, it's getting hot in this shed. I should have put the aircon on, but I didn't. I completely forgot. Let's get this. So we're playing it on the old, whatever this thing's called, Xbox controller. Because I'm a bit of one of those people that... Let's get a bit comfy. Let's get in. Let's comfy up. This is going to be good. This is going to be good. Anyone out there got a birthday today? I've got a beautiful birthday overlay that I never get to use, and I really want to use it. So let's do a new game. Let's start from the start. I'm a casual variety streamer, so I will play different games. I'm going to go like just casual, because I'm a casual variety streamer. You've only played it for 10 minutes, so you can't really give your thoughts on it. All what I like about it is I'm a massive fan of the giblets, however you say it. So if I chop someone with a sword, I want to see their arm fly off. If I hit them in the neck, I want to see their head fly off. And I get that in this game. It's what I love. So let's get in. Oh, the loading screen. And it's Christmas. Christmas loading screen time. Anyhow, it's already loaded. I should just keep going. Or has it? Oh, so much story. Oh, my camera froze. That's good. Let me know how to fix that. Oh, I'm back. Sorry, guys. That was a... My camera has problems. For some reason on my stream, it likes to freeze up. It doesn't when I'm doing my other stream, so... if the camera freezes up, I'm just going to do the camera fix, so... That was it. That's what happens. Now... So we got some stuff happening here, some people are dead, and stuff like that. dead. I wasn't watching. You can tell I wasn't watching. But let's have a look. Shall we skip this?
This, I promise you, sister.
Okay, so we got some ancient dudes, some sisters died. He's like, I'm gonna get you back. I'm gonna get you back, sister. Alright, so let's, well, is my mic way too close? So he's, okay, so someone's lost a sister, they've turned into a big monster, and some other big monsters are hanging out with him. So let's try this out. Prologue. You're at a spat. Yeah, man, you know this. It's about to happen, it's about to happen.
You got the touch. You got the power.
How good. Look at my badass car. Oh yeah. Originally I just only ever knew that from the Transformers film.
You got Wang.
You got Wang. Oh, the puns! The puns!
I'm sorry. I'm on my way.
This is at the end of our in the line grab. Galvatron!
Things have changed.
Very true, I like apple pie.
He's
gonna call you apple pie.
The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't. Just get it, even if things get dirty.
Ooh, dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
Ooh.
You got the touch.
Goddamn right.
You got the power.
That's amazing.
Wow.
Dad. Just got my character singing the song.
Get a bit more.
Oh, cigarettes. Cigarettes cool in games, not in real life. If you're sitting there and you're watching, guys, give us a hoy. I might do a question of the day. My question of the day is, what is your favorite game where you can actually cut bits off of people? If you've got a favorite game that's hideously violent, tell me. Hey, what's your favorite violent game? Grotesque violent games. I love playing them. Nothing like more just violence. Right, flick the cigarette like a badass. Haven't even got into it yet. Here we are. Finally, we get to walk around.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash. Right. Blade. $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Ready for school, Ma. So, for those who don't know about Shadow Warrior, it's basically just a game where you just say puns and hurt people.
Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do.
So much comedy.
Pretty decent digs. Huh. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
The Wangometer. So he's obviously, yeah, he's a smart ass. Oh, where's my drink? Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, come on. Come on.
This is some kind of joke.
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million.
Oh.
Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
So we're looking for a sword.
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Me.
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke.
Business.
Nice.
You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here
you are.
A walking
goons.
Threat.
Listen.
Hired goons.
I'm a collector myself. More than two. Comic
oh, great. My internet's dropped out.
Same thing, right? This
Sorry, guys.
Is a generous offer. I suggest you take
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
Come on.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money.
Money?
Or I can pay for it with blood.
Blood! Blood!
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
Well, what's that with my internet? Oh well, I'm just gonna keep going. Sorry guys if it's a bit jippy. What do we got here? Right, all right, to strike and then to build up. Throw shuriken. Yeah, let's get some legs off. I'm a bit of a leg collector. Oh, hands. Arms, arms, arms. Shuriken. Let's do a build up. Yeah. Oh, it didn't work.
Oh. You guys are pussies.
Indeed. I need some legs. Give me some legs. Oh, I got a slice. Guys, this is your legs are mine, mate. Yeah. I missed. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's more. You can't hide. Come on. Oh yeah, happy head. I need to collect some more legs. Oh yeah, I got a leg. Look at him. This is like Kill Bill. Oh yeah, you think you can? Bam! Oh! That's rad. Let's keep going, guys. Let's keep going. This is not where I'm going. Oh, there's more! Oh! You know the leg, I reckon. Oh, slicey dicey. Okay, let's keep going. Sorry. I was leg collecting. Ooh, health pack. What do we got now? By using right bumper, you can dash. And if you keep your hold of it, you can run. Oh, and we got a meter down there.
You can't hide forever,
Wang. Yeah. Knock him over. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh.
Them dudes to bits again.
Show yourself.
Get this guy to bits. Oh, we hammed him. Alright, see you around, Apple Pie. Thanks for dropping in. I appreciate anyone coming in and having a little bit of a chat. I was leaning further and further back, but, thanks for dropping in, buddy. From all the way over the big water. Okay, so where are we going? So we're up here. Can't open that. Yep, let's do some running. Here we are.
Got you now.
Got you now. Oh, cutscene. Whoop.
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
No. Don't be like that.
Doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. So I mean, you don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears.
Oh.
Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks Four Roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books.
Yeah, man.
Works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring.
Who is this guy? What's his power? Manacle laughter.
Bring him in.
Oh, I didn't even get to my load screen.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Where am I?
Oh, my cat's frozen again.
What did you do to me back there?
Why is she frozen?
The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please.
Oh, well. She's not here today. As Kitty I cat.
Said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
So we're all after a sword. Angela,
but even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never
look
be
at this
yours.
Dude. This guy. He just looks like a rapper. Is he a rapper? This is a rap game, isn't it? It's a rap sim.
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control.
Oh, he's the guy that runs the remote. I plan to cut his head off. Or his legs. I am a leg collector. What? Oh, he's injecting me. Oh, man. Chapter 1. Here we go. We're actually going to start the game. How's everyone been? It's in the chat. Everyone having a good Christmas? Only a great Christmas. I work in retail. I own a comic shop, so it's always the best time of the year. Oh, yeah. The money cape's coming in because the people want the comics. Oh, God. Is that a monster? Who's that? A lady. What? She dropped the sword closer. Alright, so let's get the sword. Get out of here. We only need a sword. Play the whole game with the sword.
Gotta get.
Whoa.
Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
Okay, so let's do this. Let's get the sword. Alright. Got a cool line.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Excellent. Yup. Okay, where do we go? There's no markers or anything of where to go, is there? I don't think so. No, I guess we just go through here. Oh, it's the wrapper.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Oh, a bit of a Zelda. Mwah. That's awesome. Dad.
Blimey!
What's this? Collect money to buy upgrades for ammo for your weapons. Press down to find out more. Okay. So we got... Do I have money? I got no money. Let's get out. We'll worry about that later. So let's start collecting the cash. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, key card.
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for that sword.
Press R to aim down the sights. Oh, I don't like doing that. Bit of money just on the ground. I get it. There we go. Ooh, can we open these things? I think only things that flash we can deal with. All right, so let's keep going. We got... Yeah, I'm just going to take everything. I'm a take everything kind of guy. Alright, so we got that, we got some money, we got some more cold hard. Let's go. Okay, I just ran around the room. Oh, yeah. So the key card. We'll use the key card here. Okay, let's go. Follow. Ooh, what's going on here? Oh, man, sneeze. It's too exciting. All right, here we go. How do I change? I'm gonna cut this guy up. I sneak up on him and... Yeah! Oh!
Claws now, Skippy.
Skippy. Is that a demon beast, is it? Look at it. Oh. Yeah. Yeah! Bit of cut-ups. What was that?
Gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his $2 million.
I could do a Christmas carol. Being Christmas time and everything like that. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Oh, there's something over here. Don't want to miss out on any cold hard. Revolver bullets. Oh, it's something under the stairs as well. The box under the stairs. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Alright, so blah blah blah. We got that and that. Haha, break the table. Break all the tables. I'm a table collector as well. Yeah, he's outside. Oh, a bit of money. Hold hard. Okay, so obviously this is just a bonus area. Oh, here we go. So the doors that glow are obviously where we have to go.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, monsters.
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
Exactly. Oh, behead. Whoop. Get some legs. Still build up. Yeah. Build up. Build up. Alright. Ready? Legs. Ooh! Dude's everywhere. On his legs. I'm just gonna go ham.
What the fuck is going on here?
Exactly! What's that guy? Look at that guy. Yeah, so much! Look at that! Maximum carnage! Let's get some head happening. Yup! Uh-oh. Awkward. Up strike. Oh, don't bother getting up, mate. Woo! Now, baby, I lost some health. Oh, look at this person. They're hammered. Spiked. Weird those spikes that is growing out of the tree, but yeah sure. Oh, what's this? A heart. A demon heart. Is that a weapon? Another one. I only have one. How do I bring out... Is there a weapons window? Oh, there it is. A demon heart. I guess it's like I crush it and it crushes the demon. I don't want to... Don't want to use that yet. Let's keep going. Over the bridge. Place is on fire. Probably that bit's locked. There's no glowing door, so I'm not going there. I'm going to go up here. Around on the old, you know, someone's they're doing a bit of work on it, getting it back together, restoring, doing a bit of restoration. Ow. Oh, he's this guy.
You, where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
You're trying to appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword. Then dies.
Alright.
I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me.
Swear words.
Where is the sword?
No. Dad!
Blimey!
That's my fault. I did an oopsie.
My name is Lo Wang.
Oopsie.
Whoopsie! How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land.
I'm dead.
Ripped to shreds.
Well, yeah, why don't I get up and kill him?
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Oh, here we go. A shaky alliance.
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice.
Yeah, it's me.
And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this.
Bang bang.
Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole.
I accept.
C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
Go. You give me powers?
You need to focus.
Left and left trigger to heal yourself.
You're talking inside my
head. Oh yeah.
You've got bigger problems right
now. I've got the touch.
Like saying not getting torn to bits.
Do it again. Again. Alright, can I do it again?
Oh, that feels good.
Nah. Alright, let's go. Burning building. Oh, there's a glowing door. Nothing in there. Any more things I can steal? Steal that! Oh! Yeah, I don't want that anymore. It's broken.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in
Tai Chi
class while
Sifu
took his morning dump.
Oh.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
It's down here. That's more money. Big money, big pro. Oh, okay. Toggle flashlight. Hang on. Why would I ever turn that off? There's some running across the bridge.
So where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this
what
thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
Ooh.
That's the one.
Is that it? No, that's about it. Got his legs from down here. Come on. Oh yeah, double legs. Double legs. Take all the legs. Yes. Was it double leg? Yeah, it was double leg. Can I chop these people up? No. They just have to stay there. Let's go down here. Ooh, bamboo. You can collect spirits from fallen creatures to regain some strength. Fair enough. Let me guess, there's going to be some creatures to prove the point. Oh, what? Actually, we haven't used a gun yet, have we? Oh, let's use this. Oh, yeah! Got him. Nice. Look at all the giblets. I just ran into that. Yep, 40 health. Nice. There's a, whatever that is. There's a bouncing liver. Oh! Kicking stuff around. Can I kick everything around? No, it just decided that. Gun isn't that fun, actually. You'd think it'd be more fun, but it's not. Floppy! Flopster! How you going, buddy? Thanks for joining the stream. Let's give you a thanks for joining in. Maybe a bit of a, you know, Ben, so.
Thanks.
That's my wife's voice. thanks for joining, buddy. It's good to see you. Let's get back to the game, eh? I always appreciate a bit of Flopster when I need him. What's this thing? Karma points. Killing enemies and finding vials with blood will give you karma points. You can use your karma to learn and upgrade your skills. Nice. That glasses thing freaked. It freaked you out. I'm sorry. Would you prefer this? Whoopsie! What's this one? Press to learn. Oh, okay. So karma points. We've got a karma point. We're going to learn divide the heavens. How do we learn it? We've learned it. What does it do? This focused frontal keystrike will slay all but most of them with powerful opponents. Tap forward, and right trigger to execute. Oh, cool. Let me try that. Destroying the Tentoki statue with the lantern burning with the green flame will open a seal with the green color. Okay, so that's a door, basically. So we have to destroy that to open the green doors. No. I guess I destroy it with the... Destroy it with the up, forward.
Useful trick.
Easy. So I'm gonna do this to a person. I wanna do it to a person so bad. Just taking a sneaky minute while you're at work? Nice. Thanks, Floppy. I appreciate it. It's Floppy, you're a bit of an avid supporter of the actual podcast, aren't you? You never really get to see these. Alright, let's go. Let's start this dude with the builder. Oh! Karma flows with blood. When using a variety of violent attacks and different demonic powers, you will be rewarded with additional karma. So it wants me to kill things in as many different ways as possible. Let's start with a. Oh, Shredder. Beheaded. I'm getting. Stab! I missed. Yeah, 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 yeah. How did it? Alright, let's just get out of here. The head shred. Alright, let's run away. Oh. Let's do a heart. Come on, dude. You wanna deal with me? Cop it. Yeah.
Those things real?
Oh, I wasn't even that good. I thought I did great then. Clearly not. I break this? Yep. Not a door. Now, the doors have to be shiny, don't they? Fight all you want. Show yourself. Talking? Oh, men! Oh, you dudes are so dead. Oh, I got one. Oh!
You die, you ugly bastard!
People are shooting at me. Oh man. Oh, I legged him! I legged him! Headed him. Ooh, that's a bit gross. I appreciate that. Ooh!
You oh, so lucky, chump? I mean, punk? Damn, I always fuck that up.
Headshot. Alright, so if you zoom in, you get a headshot. But it doesn't give you much cool points. Get out. Oh. Over the cupboard. And I can just grab everything. Oh, video games! What do we got? Hard reset. Serious Sam? Yeah, why not? Karen Knight! Hello, Karen! Sorry I didn't notice you before. Sorry, I got into the game so much. How are you going, Karen? Thank you for joining the stream. I'm going to give you a thank you. What would Karen like? Well, you know Brayden, so let's give you... No, what about another Bill McGuinness? How about that?
Cowabunga, dude!
Dad, cowabunga riding a turtle. That's all we want to see. Thank you, Karen, for joining the stream. I greatly appreciate it. And I greatly appreciate all the stuff that you support us over with Hack the Dino as well. So I'm going to give you a double thanks.
Thank you.
A sexy kiss. Oh no, I forgot to turn them off. They're going to happen again. I apologize. No, they won't. No, they won't. No, they won't. But, better get on with the stream. Anyhow, so, Miami Hotline! Can you play them? I just lost money. Ah! Oh! Fuck. Yeah, that hurt me. Oh, I can heal, can't I? Very, very, very cool. I've got a heal-o-meter. I've got those tables. Alright, oh, and I've got that there, right there. Oh, look at that, what happened to that dude? He got chibo'd. Okay, oh, big old keys. Padlock keys. Was there something padlocked that I didn't see before? How have you been, Karen? What's been happening? How have you been since Thursday, when I saw you last? Did you guys kick on after, at Two Bit Villains after us, or did you kind of like end it up? Or did you guys party all night? Ian is a party dude. He's basically Michelangelo from the Ninja Turtles. Okay, where am I going? Is it obvious to everyone else apart from me? I want to get through there. Guys. Is it obvious? Who knows? So, well, what's down here? Money! So I got a flash, I got a...
Thanks for the sub!
Ah, subscribed! Thank you very much, Karen! Thank you so much, that's so great! Let me try and give you a beautiful sub thanks. What do I got here? I've only got dad at the moment. Let's do it!
Shazam! Thanks for the sub!
Thank you so much, Karen! I love it so much. I appreciate it so much for subscribing and supporting me and Hack the Dino and everyone else. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I'll give you another one as well.
Thank you.
Bam, 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 bam. You know Ben, so I don't mind using those ones. But yeah, thank you so much for supporting me and Hack the Dino with a sub. You're too kind. I didn't even... So now, you, Karen, you can now, what can you do? You can now use your, so you've got a tier one sub, you can use the Catalie Portman emote. So go wild on it. Go wild on the Catalie Portman. Also, when I've set it up, which I haven't because it's broken at the moment, but you can try. If you type into the chat, exclamation mark audio, it'll bring up all the audio commands. And you guys can type stuff into the chat and actually play sounds when you see something cool. So you can try it out. If you write exclamation mark audio, it will bring up the list of commands that you can type in. You can just do that into the chat at any time you like. I could probably do it actually. Nah, I can't. Anyhow, let's get back to... What's these fed Xboxes? So we need to find somewhere that had a padlock. Well, let me guess. It's here. Done. Puzzle solved! Alright, so what have we got? Solid blood trail. Oh, it's hot in here. Can you guys see me sweating? I should set up a fan. Where is my fan? I'm just going to go quickly set up a fan. Hopefully it won't be too bright. I'll be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. Is that fan too loud? Can you guys hear it? Tell me if you can hear it. If it's annoying you. There's a rabbit. Yeah. Huh? I can't get the rabbit. That wasn't very kosher, was it? Sorry, rabbit. Well, it's not Easter, or is it? It's Christmas. I made the rabbit explode. Oh no, he turned into leaves. Oh no, that's just an excuse I'm making. If, as I said, if the fan is that too much on the? Can you guys hear the fan? If it's too much, just tell me. I'll turn it off. It is nice though, because I'm really hot. Oh, blue. So this is a blue door. You need to destroy the blue statue. Okay. Easy. Is it just here somewhere? Can I jump? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Up the stream.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Well, if I know. Looks packed with cheese, though.
Oh. Packed with chi. Give me that. Chi crystals. Dark crystals give you ki. Chi. An energy that allows you to learn or upgrade demonic powers. I can learn demonic powers. This is the best. Let's have a look. How did I do it? Down? No. Up. How do I do that? Start? Nah. Let's try this. Maybe it's in here somehow. Oh, powers. There it is. So I got cross. There we go. Alright, so what do I want to do? Healing. Invigorating Jew by improving the challenge techniques. Adapt. Cure himself. What's this one? Falling rain key washes through your body and regenerates most completely. Oh, it's got healing, Protection. Shockwave. Let's do a shockwave. Tiger's Roar. How do I do it? Oh, there we go. Oh, you get tattoos. Now that is cool. So let's get the tat. Do we want shockwave? Yeah. Ooh, tattoos. Up, up, and left trigger. Let's try it. Wasn't that cool? It's kind of cool though. All right, so is this the way we came in? Oh, those are exploding pots. Now, which way do we come in? We came in that way. So let's run towards the lantern. I've got a feeling the blue thing will be right here. So how do I do it again? Up, up, is it? Up, up, and smash. Right, got it. All right. Let's go back. We've opened the blue door. Oh, my camera's frozen. Sorry about that. Cam, I'm not here anymore. Come back. I'm back. Alright, so... Uh-oh. Oh, man.
What are these things?
Shadow beings.
Come here.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings.
Shadow from the Shadow Realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Yeah, it does. They're shadow beings. Let's go in the door. Is it a loading screen? Oh. What do we got here? Alright, I'm gonna go right. Don't need that. There's a monster. I should've used my thing. Shredded! Beheaded! This guy's gonna keep on. Oh! Whoa! Yes! Oh man, I love this game. I forgot how much I love it. Oh, look at all the bits. The bits. Oh, that place is on fire. Probably should have gone there first. Whoa! Where did you come from, mate? Let's do this. Bam!
Quick, pull my finger.
Pull my finger. Whoa! Oh, got him. Got his power as well. Need it. No, I don't need that yet. I can do this. Oh. There's no more beasts. They're dead. Oh, he's on the wall. He's on the wall. Now he's no. Oh, what got me then? Beast from behind. Bam. He's eating the other beast. Oh, a heart. I do like a good demon heart. Let's keep going. Alright, what do we got here? Health. I'll take it. A hammered person. Fire. Can't get past the fire, obviously. Some gates. I've been to gates like this in Japan. I won't go down there yet. First I'll check out this place, up here. First I'll hit that. Might as well look at the place that's on fire. Was that the place I came from? Yeah, none of those doors. I can't get in there. Can't get in there. So yeah. So as I said, I've been getting pretty slammed at work. It's been pretty good. It's always good for, as I said, a retail shop during this time of year. But yeah, if you're... I've been thinking about making a new web series about how to run a comic shop, as in like how to set stuff up and stuff like that. So yeah, that will be coming in probably in the new year. Oh, look at this. This looks great. Oh, that looks cool. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah. Cooked or raw Demon Heart? Is that your question, Ash? I'm pretty sure it's Roar in this game. Oh, there's my car. Oh, whoa, this guy's got guns.
How does henchmanning pay these days anyway? I hope the death benefit is decent.
I got this, guys. Don't worry. Oh my god, I'm so bad at guns. I'm all about swords.
Ride all you want.
Bam!
Goodbye!
I'm gonna leg him. Legs. Yeah, I got some legs there. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I'm so bad at the gun. Got him.
You're a monster.
I'm a monster. No arms! Disarmed him! Oh, still alive.
Okay, so where did that thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
Temple.
It's a golem. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
Yeah, let's go there. After I raid everything out of this place. Have I been in here? Oh, that's the money there. It's the money. So something else flashing. Yeah, sure, get some health. Oh. Money. Another cupboard. I'll quickly just run upstairs to see what's going on. Oh, yep. Ooh, fortune cookie. You will find a fortune cookie. Oh, yeah. Well done. This guy dropped all his money. Okay, looks like that is probably all that's up here. Let's keep going. Na-na-na-na. Is that fan really annoying? Can you guys hear it? Because I can see it coming up on my thing. Here, let me try and move it a bit. Yeah, that's better. You can't hear it, Karen? Ah, I'm fine then. Let's go. Karen wants, Karen gets. She don't care no fan. She's not a fan of the fan. She doesn't care. Let's go. Let's get some better guns. Let's get in my car. Alright, cutscene? Or a loading scene. Give me a loading scene. I want my reindeers back.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
True.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also... believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Yeah, it's not that wisecracking demon. Oh, level complete. What did I get? Not very good. 69 out of 150. Alright, I'm not a achievement hunter, so that's alright. Alright. I should play many games. Chapter 2. The party bus. Ooh, party bus! Party bus. I like to party. Oh, what do we got here?
Oh,
What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Let's go. Sweet lighting. Okay, so... Oh, it's a scooter. Another scooter. Alright, there's some monsters. Oh, let's charge it up. Bam! Oh, there was a thing behind him. A fireworks stall. Oh, the cars can blow up. Where's another car? Oh, it got me. That's not what I want. Uh-oh, there's heaps of them. Karma, 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 karma chameleon. Give me your life force. And then the gimp one. Got the gimp. That's gonna kill people. Oh, I should have used the heart. Oh, slammo. Oh, my camera's frozen up. Sorry, guys. I didn't think it would happen that much. It's been happening more. I did an hour show last night and it was fine. So for those who don't know who do follow I Hate the Dino, we have moved the main show into live streaming. So every second Friday night, over on Twitch, you can catch us there. If you're watching this on YouTube now, there are links in the description down below to our Twitch account, so you can, you know, maybe give us a bit of a follow. If you want, just give us a sub if you like what you see. I love that. Get out of the way, you yin yang table. This bike explodes. Exploding bikes are the worst. What is that? That's the thing from Game Arcade. That's the thing from it looks like from what's that game where the planet raid? Border town? Oh, an arcade! It's a party! Where's my party? Woo! They're coming! Bam! I can't kill the arcades. Let's use the old heart. The heart of darkness. Come on guys, get all together. I missed it. What am I? I'm on him! Whoa! I'm blowing up the world! I'm blowing up the arcade! He's working here. I got lots of good points for that. Is there any more hearts they dropped? No hearts. Ow! Why do I keep doing that? Is there a picture from... Hotline Miami on the wall. There's also a be as fit as a machine. Who knows? Okay, let's keep going. I can't kill him.
This is not tournament. This is for real.
Okay, that's what I need. Yes, I need a key. Too easy. It's probably downstairs, I reckon. It's not here. Ow. I keep hurting myself. I can only get the 60.
Oh, that feels good.
Ah, here we go. There's a big old key. Nothing else in. Oh, yeah. Cold hard. Might as well steal as many monies as I can. These people don't deserve it. him. Massacre. Got him. Here it was. Big old funny pad. Oh, there's nobody.
Who the hell rode into town to get this thing? What's so special about the Nobitsura Kage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me
no.
What? Told me what? Hello?
Going through. Oh, what's happening here? Rooftop bandit. Oh, here we go. Straight in. Clean the sword. Don't want any gross stuff on it. So, a couple of cold hards. Pot of tea. What about a gun? Can we upgrade? Wait, where was it? Let's upgrade the sword if we can. Skills. Oh, we got a point. We can do something. A mind. Restoration. So these are killing things, I think. Requires Kenshi. The skill, swordsman's blade filled with ki energy, making it this blow far deadlier. Wings of a crane. Wings of a crane generates a wave of energy that emanates outwards from the practitioner. Down. Let's do that. How do I get it? Requires circle of iron. Ah, man. The true form of swordsman combat meditation motion by challenging, channeling his ki in a spinning motion. Let's get that. I didn't read how to do it. All right, let's go back. Oh, that's not back. So go back into the menu. How do you do it again? Left. Or left. Right. And right trigger to charge. Let's see what it looks like. Kinda cool. Oh, get the whole room. I'm trying to get surrounded. Alright, let's try it straight away. I'm not gonna hold it, I wonder. Oh yeah, you guys wanna...
What now? Demon vultures?
Got him. Hi-ya!
Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only.
Whoa, I'm surrounded. Lucky I've got this. Get him with a normal shot. Get you with a normal shot. God, those guys are. Oops. That was an accident. I don't really like that attack, I don't think. I prefer just a straightforward one that kills people.
Did she kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her? Massacring everything else.
Apparently it's all the same to them.
Okay, so I got a blue door here. Blue door to get through. Looks like I have to go back, saying. Oh, I haven't been here before. My flashlight on? Oh, that's not a flashlight. There it is. Oh, hey, this is where I came from. I need to go downstairs. Oh, here it is. Better get ready. I have to do the special. What is it? This one. Killed everything. Oh, one of them. Secret found. That's not a secret. This is the spot I had to come. Learn what a secret is, guys. Come on. Don't need that. Alright, let's go. I've opened the blue door. I'm flipping more monsters now. Run. Yeah. Is this the way? Yeah. Right. Was it that way? No. Alright. Got a crystal. Let's spend it straight up. Oh no, it's can't. So, powers? Is the crystal? Yep. Healing. Let's do a bit of healing. Have we done that one? Requires it. Oh, so it goes this way. Peacock's Blessing. Heals up to 45 or 65. Oh, I've got that one. So, that one must bring it up, does it? Key embrace the caster, shield him. No, I don't do shields. By improving this channeling technique, the depth to cure himself more efficiently, heals up to 60p. What else have we got? We got healing, protection, dragon scales. Dragon scales blocks 40% of frontal melee damage. Let's do that. Done. Look at that face. A bit weird. Alright, so what do we got here? Bit of a... I'm not even using my gun. I like the sword too much. Ooh. Can't see? Time for a bit of yogurt? Ah. Let's get into this. I'm all over it. What do we got? Remember, if you're new to the stream, say hi. Shoot you out a little video. A little thank you if you decide even just watching. Oh, where are we here? How do you want to do that? Wait, now find me. Yeah. Get him. Yeah.
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning.
Demon guts. Oh, that guy exploded. Why'd he explode? Oh, is that guy throwing explosions at me? He is too. Should've got that. Oh, wait up. Forgot I could add a gun.
Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
Oh, we go here. Can we use this thing? No. The sheriff got... door. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Now, who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode. Come on.
Ha! Cowabunga, assholes!
Oh, cowabunga! What do I need to get?
Cowabunga, dude!
That isn't very strong at all.
This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
Yeah. Oh, the rabbit! Oops. Sorry, Sarah, if you're watching.
Before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow.
More ammo. Nice.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know
about?
Yeah,
I'm gonna leave the rabbits alone from now on. What's up here?
Too late.
Am I supposed to go here? Oh. Laugh and the world laughs with you. Cry and the world laughs at you. Pretty true. Oh, double everything. Give me it all. Oh, I don't need it all. This is like a little room that's full of... it's full of awesome. Can I open that door? Okay. That's the door I came in on. Is it? No. I'm lost now. I've turned myself about. Oh yeah, that's where I came in. Alright. Alright, let's have a look here. Can't get up there. So I guess I do have to go back there. Alright, that's alright. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's in there? It's a rabbit. Yeah, I'm off the rabbits now. Let's go. We'll go upstairs here. What do we got? Pot. Broke it. This thing. Can't touch it. Fair enough. Ah, some nice vines. What's that? I can hear a monster. I wanna... Yeah, get ready. Oh! Ow! Oh, beheaded! Flat out, this... textbook beheading. I really want me to use that Uzi, but it's just not quite as fun as using the sword. So I'm sticking with the sword. Sticking with the sword! You remember that Roxette song? Sticking with the sword? Made it up. It's not true. I'm sorry. They're all praying. I'm gonna get this. Maybe I should do a... What? No, what? Oh, I forgot about this. Let's get this one. The roundabout. We'll run in. Get the car.
Like bird hunting. Just without birds. You can
oh,
do
get this.
Something. Just stand there.
Bam! Oh, that dude turned into a badass.
They sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Oh, yeah, that was pretty fun, actually. Oh, dear. The green one. Alright, a little mask. Cool. Oh, they explode. Are those guys that explode? He's running off. Beheaded. Did he blow up? He did a little bit. Green one. Green one, more harder. More harder to kill. Alright, so let's keep going today. Hope everyone is having a great Christmas out there. I got, is it Christmas Eve today? No, tomorrow. Yeah, I never know what day it is. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, can I up this so I can go higher? No. I just made myself stronger. Oh. I gotta find a secret. I certainly am. Is there anything more on the other side? There certainly is. Give me that. Give me that. Help! I'm being held prisoner in a video game factory. That's pretty funny. yeah. Where are we going? Isn't there like a light on a door or something? Down here. Doot. Okay, so. If anybody out there, as I said, oh yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna start doing, I forgot to mention it, some new YouTube videos, basically, of like, I haven't worked out how I'm going to do it yet, but I want to do it about running a comic shop. You know, just some how to start a comic shop and stuff like that. I'm also going to do some videos because I'm a published author and illustrator on like how to work with publishers, how I got published and stuff like that. Just some advice videos, professional advice. I'm a professional, I believe I am. And then yeah, I'm going to go from there. So that will happen in the new year.
These
saying
ancients.
Why just something I'm trying out. Let's get some yogurt.
Ancients are immortal beings. They rule the shadows. can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
Oop. Wasn't watching where I was going. Rabbit. Okay. Oh, look at this forest. Very cool. Oh, flaming barrels. Oh. Oh, I missed the barrel. Oh, I got it. Oh. Got him. I missed everyone. With the spinner. Spinner missed out. Hey, mate. Oh, he got a... Oh, come on. That was all sorts of things. That was blow-ups, guns, slicing, dicing. I'm going to smash someone with this next time I see him. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Alright, which way? I bet they both go to the same spot. They do. Can't trick me. Well, you can. Really easily, actually. Whoop! Where am I? Can I just go back to the same spot? But they're sexing! I'll protect their lovemaking. Can I talk to them? That's why there's so many in the game. Alright, that's Hey guys! That was a good one. Easy.
Reap what you sow.
Did it. Oh yeah. Success for another level. Flying. What's that big guy? Oh dear. Pretty much where I'm going. Into the marsh. Okay, so. This is, is there a secret here? 100% dead end. 100%. No even reason to go down there. But. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, here we go. Ah, should have headshot. Headshots. There we go. Headshot, 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 headshot. That's right, guys, I've got hardened skin on the front of me. Everyone's blowing up. Oh dear. Get rid of some of these guys.
I'm starting to like this.
Tranquilizer? Yeah. Hit us all head high. Kill these guys.
Cheers to the host. You're a rapster.
Ah, thanks for hosting. Hyper Strike. Thanks, buddy. I actually have a, actually got a host thing. Host.
Holy smoke! Thanks for the host!
God, that's a weird one. I don't know what's going on. I don't know that my dad just stays there for ages and just like stands there like it's over, isn't it? Thanks, Arbistrite.
Yes, I was just.
Hey, how am I going? Yeah, I'm going great. I've just been chilling, just you know, getting my what's this like? Oh, it's a grub. It's an intestine. It's a lower intestine. It's gross. Just getting my kill on because I've just done so many games that I've just done puzzle games lately. I'm just like, I just need a game where I just chop people to bits. Look at these bits that I just created. Can I even chop them down less? No. But yeah, so, how about you? You guys, did you stream today? Are you streaming today later or anything like that? Or are you doing the Christmas run? You understand? You need that as well? Yeah, just every now and then you just need a gore fest in games. And I'm a massive fan of the gore. Like, I grew up, like, loving horror movies and stuff like that. I grew up loving, So I was a Mega Drive kid, because I thought the Mega Drive had more violent games on it than the Super Nintendo. Still had a Super Nintendo, but, yeah, most of my games, so I was always trying to find anything violent and stuff like that. Like, not that I'm a violent person. I'm not the most unviolent person in the world, actually. Later this evening, I'll be streaming. If the game key comes through, DayZ, it'll be DayZ. Atlas, oh yeah, cool. I'm gonna get this guy. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Oh, I did the wrong one. Still got him though, in half. Couple more bits, won't hurt anyone. I don't wanna get lost again. I think I'm going down here. You missed a chance to meet me at last AVCOM. Really? I was just at a booth. Anyway, you could have walked up to me at any time. I couldn't get out. I was just serving all day. Man, AVCOM was good last year. Such a good, like, oh man, I'm so proud of that whole, like, that whole system. Like, from starting in the uni, like all those years ago, and then moving up and up and up and up and up and up and up, and now just, like, becoming, in my opinion, and this is a person who owns, like, you know, I own a business, at the best con in Australia. I think. I mean, you've got stuff like PAX that comes in. I'm more talking about cons that are created by Australians. Like, PAX just came in and they're just like, you know, they're swinging their PAX sticks around. But PAX is cool. But, AVCON always. I'm always dazzled by. Ooh, was that a secret? I'm always dazzled by AVCON when it comes to town. When it comes to town. Actually, I'm gonna quickly move. I just realized my. Oh, that was the wrong thing. I wasn't supposed to do. Sorry about that. I'm just gonna move my. Oh no, I'm not. I'm just gonna leave it. That's it. I noticed my chat over there was over the stuff that you guys were trying to read, so I was going to move it, but it's going to keep going. Okay, now I've lost where I'm going. Down here. Nope. Probably the way I came, but I'm going to go back this way. PAX bits. Oh, yeah, we were doing our podcast at the booth. Yeah, because we did a lot of live filming. Yeah, you could have come up. Actually, yeah, if I had my back to it and I had the mic, I was, Ben was already annoyed at me enough that day because I was, like, you know, not paying attention whatsoever to anything. I just went the wrong way, didn't I? Yep. Yeah, I was, just, you know, not serving, not being a good, like, Hack the Dino host. And then he's like, so you got all your questions ready? And I'm like, nah. I just winged all my interviews and stuff, but, yeah, so even if you had come and said hi, I wouldn't have done any worse job than I was doing. Where am I going? I want to get through there. I'm not concentrating. Oh, this is just a little bit of a circle, didn't I? Maybe this isn't the way. Well, is there something in there? You can see. There's something in there I want to get to. I'm just going to follow this wall around until I get to it. Are you an avid fan of Hyperstrike? I mean, are you an avid fan of AVCON Hyperstrike? Is this it? Oh, found it. Found a way in. No. Is there a map? I can do something shiny down here. It's a Pokemon! It's not. If there were Pokemon in this game, then I could cut them up at least. Alright. Man, I'm lost. Is there a map? Okay, here. Skills, weapons. No map. Oh, can I upgrade my sword? Oh, it's money. I'll be. I've got shurikens. How do I? Not available yet. Oh, so the sword's not updatable yet, but everything else is. You're not a diehard fan, you've been intending close to 10 years. I'm not a fan, but I've been going for 10 years. It's getting a bit of a yawn for me these days, to ask you. 2012 is the best year in your opinion. Because I've been working at comic shops my whole life, for the last probably 15 years. Only 2 years ago was the first one I kind of got to go to where I was a puncher. Other than that, I'd always worked in them. So my first AvCon, theoretically, where I just got to walk around and be a rogue, was like 2 years ago, and I had the best time. I was like, you know, go down there, had a coffee in the morning, love my coffee, walk around, looking at all this stuff, all wide-eyed, just going, ooh, look at all this stuff, it's amazing. Then I was like, and then I like, got to lunchtime, and we went over the road, had a pub meal, sank some beers, so like, you know, got a good vibe. Then went in for coffee number two, was like, bam, coffee number two. And then like went and looked around, looked in every single room and stuff, you know, found as much as I could. And then at night we went to like another pub, had some more dinner, had some more beers, and it just turned out to be just the best day. Like, it's such a relaxing, cool day. And so that's all I want to do every time. Two coffees, four beers. Two meals, or six beers, or 10. But yeah, that's my vibe. So I have just been, as you guys have seen, walking around in circles for the last 10 minutes. I'm gonna try and find a way out. There's something in there. Can I cut these? Negatory. So you can see you can come up from over there. I'm gonna follow this tree line around until I get in there. I kinda did that before and it just ended up. See, I got to here and I'm like, ooh, I found the way in. And then I'm like, oh. Dud. Maybe there's more. Oh, what's this? There it is. Now, fortune cookie. Cut through the bamboo. Do you reckon that's what you do? And cut through demons, but not the old bamboo. Have I been here? I found the way.
Looks like we have to walk around.
Alright, found the way. Everything scares me. They're headed. Smash signs, smash everything. The Wang abides. Oh no, the Wang jokes are so good. And your name, isn't your name Lo Wang as well? So good. Alright, so take that. Now that means I know I've been here. Ah, now I can go in the door. Ah, fine. Where are we here? Just get a lay of the land before we jump down there. So it's a big circle place. Let's go. Easy. Oh, bigger damn. Oh, man. Oh! Oh, he crunched his own dude. I'm gonna maybe. Oh dear! Got him!
Fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
Oh god! Slap! Oh, his arm! Disarmed him. Can I get him out? Oh, I headed it. Headshot. Woo! Yeah, that's all right. I need a bit of party after that, I reckon. Do I have a party? Yes! There's more monsters! I'm not ready! I'm not ready for things like this. They're everywhere, they're everywhere! I need to do the... I need to get my build up. Get you! Got him. Oh, I got them both. Woo! I didn't want to do that. Oh, where'd you come from, Birdman? Owlman. Sammy. Sammy's Owlman. Walk around him, just slashing him.
How about a firecracker in that ass?
Exactly. Are these guys just keep coming? Legs. Your legs are mine. Oh, dear. Getting between you two. Sorry for getting between you guys. Oh, what? Oh, Greenie's stronger. Whew. Oh, dear. Right. I'm gonna, Yeah! Oh, just... Those who survived. See, me, he's getting further and further back. They're going, whoa! Oh, what's that, mate? You don't need that head, do you? I would've got one of them. I can still hear more monsters. Hey, mate. Nice. And a thing. Excellent, excellent use. Whew. Where'd that big thing go? Did it leave a jewel? Nah, it just buggered off. Didn't get anything for killing the big guy. It was pretty hard, actually. I assume I'm going to come up against more of those dudes. Doom with katanas. Yeah, it basically is that, isn't it? Hive Strike. It's like... Like, I didn't even know about this game. Like, the remake. I remember the first one back in the day. And then I just got... It was on Steam for, like, nothing at one day. And I just got it, just going, what's that? And the, like, the first opening scene where you're just, like, chopping dudes with stuff. I'm just like, giblets. It's what I need. And I just like every now and then you get to actually... Can I just cut this off? No. Every now and then you just get to, cut the, you just get to, What am I trying to say? Oh, we're getting raided by Teal. Oh, no. Hello, 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 everyone. I'm not ready. I'm never ready for things like... Thank you, Teal. Oh, man. Do I have a raid thing? I don't think I've got a raid hello. I'd never made a raid hello. But hello to everyone. Thank you for coming in. I'll give you a big kiss.
Thank you.
Chill, thank you very much. Hilarious. I love it. I don't know what to do when this happens. I've never had this happen before. Oh, and the Cataly Portmans. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Thank you. What do I need? I'll give you a Cataly. For Cataly or for Cataly.
Thank you. Meow, meow, meow.
Cataly Portman, thank you. Rad, Food Ninja. Thank you. I was watching your guys' stream today with that funny game with the... I didn't know what it was. The Fall one? That was amazing. I'd never seen it before, and I'm watching you guys play it as part of your charity stream and all that stuff. Tell us about myself. Me, I'm Dan McGuinness, and I am doing this stream. I run and own a comic shop in Adelaide called Greenlight Comics. I'm one of the co-owners, and I'm a children's book author for Scholastic. So I am author and illustrator. And is that what you do when you get raided? I suppose you should tell people who they're seeing, shouldn't you? Yeah, I'm a children's book author and illustrator, so I do the hot dog books with Arne Doe. Do you guys know Arne Doe? He's that guy on TV that draws it. Oh, man.
Thanks a lot, matey.
Oh, rad. Thank you for the follow, buddy. Thank you. I need to find, I'm never ready for stuff like this. What about this one for you?
Thanks for the follow.
Oh, my God, that's you. Food Ninja. Everyone, thank you so much. Thank you, rad. Oh, Vic. How you going, Vic? I'm just running around in circles, if you notice, because this is too much happening now. Man, 48 people. I can't handle that kind of pressure. Let me go to the door. How about I do that? Thank you very much. Alright, let's do this. Wow, you guys got to see me finish the level. You just got to see me run around, doing my football training around the thing, getting fit for footy. Getting fit for the footy. Actually, it's cricket season. Doing the big bash on the, Aww. Oh man, there's too many people.
That's a lot, matey.
I can't read that one. It went too fast. What was it? Sorry. Wait up.
Thanks a lot, matey.
Oh, Lemon. Hey, Lemon. How you going, buddy? Now I've got all these people. Follows. Follows. Thank you for the follows.
Thanks
Lemon.
For follow.
Aww. Thanks a lot, matey.
Oh, man. Food Ninja. And then before that was Deliri. Deliri, is that how you say it? Thank you.
Cheers for the follow.
Thank you much for the follow. Was there four people? There was, wasn't there? There's one more. Callie Portman. That's all we got left.
Thank you, human follower.
But, let's go. So now we better actually start playing the game. I'm sorry. Oh, I nearly restarted the level. Continue. Sorry about that. Need to get back to my loading screen. It is Christmas. You should also mod your bot. Still, I don't know what that means. As I said, I've only been streaming for a couple of weeks. I have no idea what that means. I need help so badly, as you can tell. As in, like... Yeah, I have no idea. Thank you, Vic. Thank you, Terry. Thank you, Food Ninja. Thank you, Lemon. Thank you, Deliru. I can't say it. I'm just going to start playing as well. People say it. Oh, yeah, right. I don't know how to... I'm going to have to research that after this. But yes, I will definitely do that. Did I hear mod? I don't understand quite mod stuff at the moment. So I would love mods. I just don't know how to do it yet. As I said, I'm very new. I've only been doing this a couple of weeks. So you guys are saying words at me. And I tried to set up, like, the audio commands. But I don't know if I did it right. Like, they were working halfway through the thing, but... yeah, they were working halfway through my, stream, but then they stopped working and stuff like that. You don't think it's a user? Type slash mod hackbody in chat. Alright. I can't do that because my keyboard's broken. I kicked the batteries out of it. Now I've lost them. But yeah, you can see how professional I am. I don't even have a keyboard at the moment. Alright, let's go. Let's chop stuff up. Let's get into this. Ah! Oh, man. Oh! I have to start concentrating a tiny bit now. Oh my god, it's all happening. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm not gonna die. Let's get in there. Let's get in amongst them. You've almost got chill level with steam good. I don't know what that means either. That chill's good. She like dresses up. I can't dress up. I just wear a shirt. This is me dressing up. I usually look like, you know, pile of nothing. Oh! Slammo! Was this on fire? Wasn't in the brochure. But yeah, as I said, guys, I'm still setting up this stream and that, so if stuff doesn't work, I apologize. But I am gonna look into this mod stuff. You think it's nap time? I am doing a pretty boring stream. Hyperstrike, thanks for so much, man. Thanks for dropping in. And I'll catch you on the line. The line of the internet. So I've just lost where I'm completely going now. Okay. Okay, so we need a red door key. after all that excitement. What's everyone been doing today? Have they got Christmas plans? Has anyone got any weird Christmas plans? That's what I want to know about. Stuff like, instead of having Christmas Day, you're going to go do karaoke. Or you hate your family, so you just go and send them hate mail or something on Christmas. Just, I want anything that's a weird Christmas Day. Brados, how you going, buddy? Thanks for joining, buddy. Give you a little, like, thank you. If you want a thanks, I'll give you something. What have we got? How about Brayden? Thanks, Brayden. Brayden, are you at work at QBD right now, just like sneakily on your phone while getting slammed by the Christmas rush? Is that what you're doing? Ooh, what's going here? Yeah, so Lemon's gonna stream on Christmas Day, so people, so you got somewhere to hang instead of hanging out with your awful families? Nah, my family's okay. Food Ninja, what are you doing? I'm sitting. Dude! So Food Ninja's sitting in a kiddie pool on Christmas Day, drinking cool beverages while eating ham. Ham! Oh, dude, how good is ham? I've got a ham in the fridge right now, and I'm just like, every day I see it there, and I just look at it, it's going, I could just, like, if I just took a bite out of you, it'd be the best day in the world. But, yeah. But my wife would actually kill me, because the ham, it was like a, I didn't realize how much hams were. They're like $50. Well, this ham was $50. We got it from, like, you know, the Adelaide markets, and, like, it's a gourmet ham. You know, it was originally from a pig that was fully into fine art. And when they killed it, it's like, you know, it's gourmet. Sorry, I digress. I don't know where I'm going. I'm trying to find, was it a blue door? I'm just trying to find a key shrine. Yuck, which is not that. But I might as well loot all these houses while I'm at it. Flopster! Do you guys know Floppy? Flopster runs the EB in EB Games in City Cross Arcade. So if you go there and you see a guy that's got long hair, it's Flopster. Floppy. Alright. So you can see I'm not playing, I'm just talking to you guys. I'm not used to people talking to me while I'm playing. But I am now, I'm gonna 100% find the key shrine. Let's do this! I like my close-up button. It's one of my favorites. Oh, I keep pushing the buttons and stuff goes further and further and further away. You think you're living in the wrong city? What city do you live in, Food Ninja? I thought you were just one of the locals. Speaking of work, Floppy, you gotta get back to it. Nah, man. You know, I know EBs. They've got computers. Just bring me up on the EB computer. Face it towards the customers and say you can only buy a game today if you subscribe to this guy's channel. And kiss me. Oh, you live in Brizzy? I like Brizzy. I like the, are you like on, Vic, Jeremy, Berlin. 4:13 a.m. What?
Blimey!
That's Bill McGuinness. You see a bit of him in my stream, guys. So my dad helps me out in the stream. I made him come in front of the green screen and do a lot of my things. He's, but yeah, 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm never up at that time. I'm a worker, so I, you know, I have to run the business. Nah, you're devoted, Vic. You're like, hell yeah, man. And yeah, because I've seen you on so many. All for the charity, all for Teal. Ah, yeah. Yeah, that charity's good. I mean, all you guys just came from there, so... the couple of people that are watching me, if you get a chance, check out Teal's and Alchemy's charity that they're doing at the moment for the big cats. I don't know much about it, but go over... As in, how to... I only learned the other day how to actually give money in a charity, like, or donate and stuff. go to sleep. Yeah, he is too nice. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, right, I'm going to try and actually find this key now. I'm just going to give it a solid 1 minute effort. Oh, I got some cheers.
Hashtag charity.
Hashtag charity. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the bitty bots. I don't have a thank you for the bitty bots scene yet because I've never actually, thank you so much for it, but I've never actually, got them before. Okay, we're at the door. Everyone calm down. I can thank you though with a, do I have a dad thanks? I wanted a Bill McGinnis thanks for you guys, but nah. I've got this one though. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's for the follow. Ignore that. Ignore that. I done goofed. I did an oopsie.
Whoopsie.
I did a whoopsie. I'm going to find this thing. Thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate it so much. And thank you so much for doing the charity hashtag, for hashtagging that charity out there. Which I slightly understand. Oh, Foodin is cheering as well. Thank you very much.
Hashtag charity.
Hashtag charity. You guys can write a little note in there. I've got this, the text to speak. Write me a little note as well as just charity. It says it out loud. I love it. Say whatever you want. I don't even know if I put limitations on it or anything, but all the biddies. It's a little funny, biddies to me. Before I started streaming, biddies meant old ladies. So I'm collecting biddies. Collecting all the little grandmas. Can we call them grandmas from now on? I think we should. I think we should bring that in. You used to call them, yeah, grandmas as well. All the biddies. Ah, come and get off my lawn. Come and mow my lawn. Come and make me a lemonade. That's not what old people say. That's nothing to do with old people. Anyhow, once again, I have digressed from my thing. I have not gotten anywhere. The biddies. Oh, the bits song. But thank you so much, all you guys, for the bits. Yeah, I can't thank you enough. But I can thank you with this.
Yo! Thank! Fucking ride! 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 Ride.
I did a bits video, and my little thing didn't come up. It just did the bits logo thing. I made this awesome thing for that, and it didn't work. La la la. I don't know what that is. Is that? Oh, is that a chill sound? Can you attach sounds to emotes? Is that true? Is that something? Can you do that? Anyone out there? Can you attach sound audio files to an emote so when it comes up it plays a little thing? Alright, I've been running around in a circle for like 25 minutes. I'm just going to concentrate for like 10 seconds and try and find this key door. This key shrine. Alright, I'm going to try the doors. Nah. Ah, here we go. There it is. It's right here. So I need to do my special key shrine attack. Here it is. Bam! Okay, we can progress in the game finally. I'm so sorry you guys have been watching me run around this place for like 45,000 minutes. But, let's go. And now I get back around. So I have to go back around. Into here, out, and down. Is this the way? Is it one of these doors? Oh my god, I've lost the door now. I'm not the biggest rookie in the world. Well, out of all those people we brought over, I've managed to keep one or two. That was exciting, though. I've never had excitement like that in my stream. Thank you very much, Phil. Oh, I found monsters! I'm going the right way. Let's chop these guys up. Get some actual awesomeness happening in the screen. Let's get in the middle. Let's get amongst them and bam! A massacre. Let's get some guns up. Oh, what up? Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh man, this is still happening. Alright, let's do some cuts up. Let's get blood on us. Let's get some blood all over us. Yes! Woo! Alright, this guy. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. Chop, chop, chop. Give me your legs, mate. Alright, exploded into flame. Sure, why not? But, he came back. Oh, double legs, double legs. Everyone loves a good double legs action. Yes. What do you think of that, Dad?
Wow.
I know. It's a bit like that, isn't it? Oh, I should have brought out my demon heart and demon hearted everyone. Let's get out of here. Let's move on. Let's progress in the game. Oh, man.
Are we close to the cemetery?
Fair. Are we?
But we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
Let's go to Wang's pad.
You moron, you brought us to your house.
Brayden, yeah. Right, where are we here? So we need to go down there. So far, the best Christmas stat of how you... Oh, what's this? In some days you're a pigeon, other days you're a statue. Today is more of a statue day. Oh, I know you get pooed on all the time. I want to hear people in the chat your plans for your Christmas day. I want to hear like your weird. Only if you've got a cool weird one. At the moment, the city in the kiddie pool with beers and ham is my one. I'm just doing a normal thing. I'm just going to, you know, we actually got dinner at. What the hell is that? Flying monsters? We actually got dinner, Christmas dinner, our whole family is at my house. I'm doing dinner, you know. Hey guys! Bam! So yeah, I got the whole Christmas dinner happening on me. Woo! Bam, 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 bam! Monsters! Give me your feet! If you haven't noticed, I'm a massive collector of legs in this game. I'm always trying to chop their legs off. Oh, let's hit that. I want to hit that. It might even blow up. Blow up, guys. Ooh. Oh, you think so? I haven't had a bit of a demon heart for you guys. Yeah, you like that? Like this? Yeah. Ooh. So I'm getting into the giblets too much. Oh, legged him. Legged him. Success. Success, legs. That was pretty heavy though. It was.
Holy Toledo!
Dad? It's embarrassing when your dad just always drops into your stream, isn't it? Does that happen to everyone else? It happens to me all the time. Oh! Where's that barrel? Oh, it didn't even hurt him. He's too far away. Doing the old run around, the old circle jerk. When I say that, I think that. Alright, I've got one of these! Yes! Let's spend it straight up. Some powers. I want to get that thing. Where was it? Deafening roar? Shockwave? Now I want flux? I don't even know what this bit is. Water trap. What does it do? Affects all night. Now I wanted the thing that was like it gave me a shockwave. Tiger's roar knocks down enemies in a 4 meter range. Master's technique allows you to stun enemies for up to 5 seconds. Channeling large amounts of ki increase. No, I want I wanted the one where you... Oh, is it not in this section? Is it in skills? Oh, I got 3 of them. Yeah, so here we are. Katana. mind, fire resistance, luck, movement, knowledge, katana mastery, whatever. Creates an energy outward from the pre- That's what I want. Got it. I can get more. A legendary technique. Fear as much as revered. Practices convinced and known. Their victims into their own life force. Healing themselves with every keystroke. I want that. Alright, let's have a see what we got now. Braid, gotta get back to work. Have fun. See you around, buddy. Thanks for dropping in. Okay, so what do we got now? We got. Oh, yeah. Bam! Yeah, shockwave! That's what I want. I want to smash that through the dudes. Oh, well, I should have been going this way. What are you doing up there, mate? Can I shock you wave you from here? Oh! What, did you hit a car or something? Ah! Where do these guys come from? Get away from me. Alright, get him with the... Oh, what's wrong, mate? Your legs are mine. Oh, I got, didn't get his legs. Oh, that was still in the wave.
There's a secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Secret entrance? Here, a monster. And we're in a tunnel, and I've got this cranking, so it's gonna be rad. Oh yeah, you guys can't get away from this. That's hot. That's hot.
Wow.
I appreciate that, Father. Billy Boy. Billy Boy always approves of the stream. It's not that way. Alright, let's. It's not that way. Here we are. Beware of Wang. I'll be aware of whatever I want to be aware of. Alright, let's go.
What happened here?
Oh, my house is trashed. So we're going to my house in the game. Dupe? Is this my house?
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Look at these dudes are sitting there. I get two in one. Okay, right. Yeah! Oh, it's so good! I love it so much! It's my favorite move! Who did that? What's fireworks? He's throwing fireworks at me. Dude. Yeah! I kicked him. Headed. Look out, rabbit. I don't want to hurt you. I got all the rabbits, didn't I? I'm sorry. Oh, what is this dude? He's a red demon. Heart. Have a good heart. Let's heart these guys. Where are you? Yeah. Oof. That's a bit of a killer. And what do we got? Where are we? There we are. Let's get the gun pack. Oh, I need to load it. Yep. I poisoned him. He poisoned himself. He's gross. Here. What? It's too exciting. Ah, it's bloody. Oh no, we need to get this gun. Oh, here you go. Loady. Got it. Ooh. That was rad. Yoo! Look at my dancing it!
Can we go now?
Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope.
Is this the armory? Looks like an armory. Come on, give me a new gun! Danny needs a new gun! Oh, Vic! cruising with the a billion of those things. I don't know what they are. They're two things. Is it her? When she's dressed up? I just went back the other way, didn't I? Oh, I'm so sorry. How did I do that? I just didn't go down, did I? Come on! Come on! Come on, games! Is this the army?
Where's my coffee?
Oh no, you got crushed. Confetti yell, it's a thing. Yeah, I've seen her do heaps of those confetti yells. It's great.
5,000 hitmen in this country and I have to get the nerd? Where do you keep your porn?
This is my porn.
Oh, he's a comic collector. How appropriate. Alright, what have we got? First Blood, Rise of the Machine. Oh, it's like a bat cave. What? There's some monsters in my cave. Oh, look at this. There's so many. I'm gonna get them all. Oh, the satisfaction is high. Getting the heart out of it as well. I don't get, like, if I keep using the same attack though, I don't get a sweet, like, thing. I need a little schnick. Two's got her confetti. How come he's got his little heart booper?
I like sword. That's a personal weapon.
This is the original, that's the original Shadow Warrior that this game's based on. That's great. There's my bed. The old workbench. What else have we got? Oh, a hot tub oh, it's not a living room. Oh, that's what I look like. I got no shirt on. I'm a no shirter.
It's time.
I hate what people. You need to wear shirt.
Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
Oh, I'm shaving my head like a true professional.
This pickle isn't good.
I'm gonna have a bit of yogurt.
Enough.
Listen, Chianchi, who says you're the hero here?
Yum.
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Just throw the razor down. It's my little mate, that little guy. My little guardian angel. Guardian demon. Can I get in the hot tub? Oh, yeah. Oh, look. Just getting in there gave me key crystals. I shot. Door I can go through? No, not one bit. Okay, so we need to.
Hello? Anybody there?
I feel that's racism at its best. Oh, the armory. Here we go. What is that? Is that a shock? It's
hello,
a crossbow.
Darling.
I would have preferred a shotgun.
Understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's
water and coffee.
Part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering.
Oh my god, I'm out. What am I gonna do? I've only been streaming for like 2 hours and I'm already out of coffee.
Even know why. Isn't that fun?
Claire, my wife, if you are watching, can you bring me a new coffee in?
I live in hope.
Please, I love you.
Revenge, what else? If the legend is true,
cutscenes, man, they're so bore.
If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
We need to do them, though.
Have to do.
Believe me, I will.
Alright, let's go. What is this thing? Whoa, I just trashed my own house. Oh, that's alright. Let's go. Okay, so there's my car. Find the golem and retrieve the something or other. We can do that. We can do that, can't we? Yeah. Let's go this.
There are
are flying ones too?
Oof. Oh, this thing just boots them out the sky. Where's the flying one? For those who are new to the stream today, I also have a YouTube channel where I create content for Hat the Dino. So if you guys want to cruise over to YouTube and check it out, maybe do a bit of a subscribe on YouTube. I do like a fortnightly. Oh, wait up. That bird's away. I do like a fortnightly. He's turned into ribs and gore. Oh man, I should be on that gun. Yeah, fortnightly variety like nonsense show just about video games. Me and Ben and Brayden. If you guys want to go check that out. We've only just upgraded it actually to live stream. We used to do like pre-record it and then edit it, and I've actually worked out a way to actually get it to get the show live stream. But unfortunately, yeah, the internet's a bit buggery, but you get the idea. If you want to check out what the show's like, head over to YouTube. Links in the description. Which, we're on stream, so that doesn't work that same. Oh, look at him mowing down these angels. Slammo! What, tranquilizer? I don't quite get that. What? I'm only getting like three at the most. Oh well. I do like this gun though, for getting dudes out of the sky. It's like a one shot. Claire, oh, she's here. You want one? Iced or hot? Oh my god, how good is my wife? Yes, I would like an iced coffee, please. Thank you so much. Or a cold brew. So good. Thank you so much, my beautiful wife. I'm going to make her get come on when she gives the coffee in a second. She won't come on. She'll just stay. She won't even go near the screen. All right, where are we going? Is it to the car? It's to here. I feel the car must have something in it though. No. Let's go. Bolts. Excellent. Oh, that's got a logo on it.
You have a cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want. He's Batman. He's just Batman. Ready to go. He's just Batman. Apocalypse.
Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still.
Oh, now I'm badass. Look at that. I've got one hand ready for, like, without the glove for my in case I need to, you know. I pull my triggers. My trigger finger. Yo! I wanted ice. Thank you, my beautiful wife. Toggle for the flashlight. Oh, what are we doing here? Christmas time! Woo! If anything's gonna make anyone leave the stream, it's my loading screen. Purely what it's designed for. Let's get into this. I can't remember that night either.
Get us to the cemetery, Wayne.
We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
Why didn't they do a film of this? Because he's got the attitude of like Jack Burton from like Big Trouble in Little China, so he could like, you could get a pretty funny film out of this. But if you did it wrong, it would be rubbish. Food Ninja, Christmas tree, Christmas hype. I know. I'm all about the Christmas hype. Oh, I can fire at things now with my sword, so I don't have to get hurt every time I slash a car. Monsters out here. Let's get one ready. What's that?
Carrying shields now?
Oh no! Does this thing get go through it? Nah. Maybe I have to do like...
Oh!
Maybe I have to... No, I don't want to do that. Maybe I have to do like a stabber, a super stab. Yep, super stab. Oh, bitted him. He's a bit. See? He's a bitty. I made him into a bitty, a payment. I bitsed him. I bitsed the hell out of him. Oh, here's one of those things. Okay, he's my special strike. My hyper strike, if you will. Okay, so what do we got here? Nothing, just corpses. Corpses of the trees, blown up cars. Ooh! More karma points. They're good. They're good, good, good. I keep not looking at the camera. Have you guys noticed that? I've got it in a weird spot today. Oh, there's more of these guys. Alright, let's try. It's quite hard to get that move. Up, up. Here we are. Alright, so you just have to hit it a certain amount. I think that... Oh, what are his feet? I'm a big leg collector. Yeah, you have to get him with a leg collection. That was great. Look at him. He's like from, Japanese, folklore. Like, slash. He's bits. We made him into bits. Oh, now I've turned myself around again. I think I'm going this way. Have I been here? No. Get my thing ready. Oh, so many of these days. Whoa! Oh, I got his feet. Perfect. That's his firing stuff. Can I just... What is that? Oh, maybe this will help. No. The sword was working out fine. Feet. Shredded him. Get 2-in-1. Your legs are mine. Leg collect. Oh, my camera's frozen. Sorry about that. Can't feet. Yeah, the old camera does that every now and then. I got a little button that I made that fixes it. I could probably set up a thing that when it does it automatically, it does it, but I don't know how to do that. Come on, get your sword up. There it is. Ooh, knees, knees, knees. Ooh, that was good though. Oh yeah, nice. Oh, that was my angry button. Oh, my internet just died. I apologize for that glitch. Back to normal now. Australian internet. It's the best. Give me that heart. Okay, I could go that way or this way. I'm gonna go this way first. Now let's have a look here. Is that a bunch of you guys from the Twitch Adelaide community that's coming? Twitch Adelaide Discord? I've met so many people already through that Discord. I'm so impressed with it. So I put the little logo up there. I was just like, this place is rad. I know some, I recognize some of your names. And obviously some of you guys are in, you know, are not in Australia, but yeah. I haven't set up a podcast one yet. Sorry. I spent all morning trying to set up the audio commands and none of them work. If you type !! audio, it brings up the commands. Some of them work. My Tim the Toolman Taylor one I think might work. You guys check them out. I may have set them up wrong. I've walked the wrong way, haven't I? La 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 la. Oh god, have I just missed it again? Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. Thrilling. Oh, scared me. Stick your head in. No. It's just a hand. She's just a floating hand. Stick your head in. Go on.
No. I'm in my garden clothes. I've just been to the tip.
Look at that huge cold brew. That's way much bigger than I need today. Nice. Yeah, let's go up. Bridge. Right, we're back on track. Sorry, guys. I went through the wrong door. What do we got? Who have we got?
Die, Wang.
Humans! Oh, well, you guys. Oh, I could've. Look at her! They're all getting hammered! They're all burning! The ones that aren't burning are getting shredded. Hey mate, catch that!
I adhere to a strict code of non-violence, except when it comes to humans.
And monsters. Oh man, there's so much. Look at all the monsters I just gibleted. It's my favorite move in the game. Specialist. Shredder. You're getting a traditional smash up, Gimpy. Oh, these guys. I need to get them to my feet. Oh, there's two. Alright, well, we need concentration. Four. Can I demon heart these guys, you reckon? Nah, it doesn't work. They're not susceptible to it. They are susceptible to getting slammed. Ooh. Another one. I'm gonna get this guy's head. It's still coming. It's still coming. They're not stopping. Give me your. Oh man, there's monsters everywhere. Short work. Got him, got him, got him. That was this. Sorry, a very quiet moment in the screen there. These guys out of the way. Ooh. They're going ham on it, aren't they? Get him on the road. Yeah. Oh, four. Oh, there's more. Still haven't got this guy yet, but. Is there a heart? Give me a heart. Give me a heart. Give me the heart. Alright, one more. Right. Lift up your sword, mate. There you go. Opening. Opening to the feet. So, cricket term. For those people who don't live in Australia. Opening to the feet. Sure, why not? Ooh. What are people's New Year's plans? I got a rad New Year's lined up. My wife got from a... Speaking of wife. my wife got from her work, like Big Bash tickets. For those who don't know what Big Bash is, don't get me wrong, I'm not a cricket dude. I'm not a sports dude. I do like sports animes, but yeah, she got me that's Big Bash tickets, like, which is just like a super fast cricket game where they just I don't know the rules. It's something like you only get like a certain amount of balls, which is really low of time you can make runs, and so they just all smash it over the field, and they've like every time, you know, someone gets a six or a four or gets runs someone out, fireworks go up and all sorts of stuff happens. It's ridiculous. It's stupid. But yeah, we've got that on New Year's Eve, and you go there, have some beers, you know, and all that stuff. And then afterwards, I've got a party at the wine bar in the city, Hellbound. And if you guys like wine, if you don't mind a cheeky wine or a beer, Hellbound, the new bar that's opened in Adelaide. Such a good vibe. Like, I got invited to their, like, they've got like a private New Year's party. And that bragging? Bit of brag? That was a bit of a brag, wasn't it? Sure, why not? I'll brag. Oh, it's too many. I'm gonna get him on the bridge and... Oh, yeah, that was wicked! Yeah, I've moved my camera. It used to be on the screen, and now I've moved it next to it. I keep looking at it to get recognition from you guys, and I keep accidentally not doing it. Light up stumps. Oh, yeah, as well. There's light up stumps. So when the, when they get out, the stumps flash and light up and go everywhere. So, and it's just all fun. It's all stupid. It's quite fun though. And like last year, the whole game went for 45 minutes and we were out of there. And that's my kind of time. I don't have time to concentrate on the cricket. I just want to, like, you know, have fun. That's my New Year's. So if you're going to the Big Bash, look me up. I'll be there. Oh my god, it's all happening, isn't it? This game is so... It is like, it's Doom with the swords. I mean, I do have guns as well, but... Oh, that's my highest rank yet, I think. Good. The light up stumps. Who else is there? So no one's got any sweet New Year's plans coming up? I want to hear cool, different ones. Are you going to, I mean, mine's not that deep. I suppose it is pretty cool, going to the cricket on New Year's. Most of the years, I just sit around. Because, like, you know, the city is, like, on New Year's. Yeah, it's a perfect place to get sucker punched. If you're into getting sucker punched. If you are into getting sucker punched, go to the city. Go to Hindley Street and just, you know, start abusing people. This is the way I came, isn't it? Sorry. I'm sorry. Four karma points. Let's spend them. Let's get stronger. I'm going to do maybe... What's knowledge? Demon Slayer, knowing where it aims, difference victory or defeat, increasing damage to make to the lower Demon Slayer 10%. Okay, so it makes me stronger. Movement. So this one, find your inner reserves. Stamina by 20%. Stamina, and this is regeneration rate by 20%. Luck. More money and stuff like that. Mind. Resistance and fire. Rage. Requires rage. We don't need that yet, I don't reckon. Medic. What does this do? Medikits restore up to 20 more. Is that alright? Doctor. 40 points. Requires soul seeker. So this one is an additional 40 points above the health maximum. I want that. Oh, requires medic. We'll get that first. Get the doctor. Soul Drain. A master technique. Nah, it's a bit hard. So we got some more stuff. Oh, can we upgrade the gun yet? I mean, the sword? Weapons. Can't upgrade it. I don't want to upgrade. Oh. Nah, I won't upgrade any of that stuff yet. Alright, I'll go over here. Up the big... Ooh, what's that? Ooh, yeah. Ooh, mama. Little statue. Worth a bit of money. Bit of money. I keep getting pushed further and further back from the action. I'm going to lean into it. I'm going to lean into the action. Is my Cataly video working? What's wrong with your Cataly video? I miss having Cataly with me the whole way through. Cataly Portman is the cat, my cat.
I really don't remember what you did to get banished.
No idea. My memories are here like a blank wall.
Blank I got memory. Kicked out of the Amati Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
Alright, let's do it. A bit of interior fighting is always good. The torch. Bit of looting. Can I hit that? Cool. Okay. Don't need to. Yeah. Oh, you can smash the whole. That's right. I'll give it a destruction. Oh, how did I miss these ones? Oh, armor. Plus 25. Nice. I didn't know you could get that. That is very Doom. Alright, so. Oh, what we got here? Oh, yeah. Keep it coming, boys. Give me monsters. I want monsters. I'm all over the Mons. The Mons. I think I've had too much coffee. As I smash some more into me. Hot tub. Ooh, there's a monster in there.
Eat, go, boom.
Another one? Huh? What's that on the wall? It's like a person on a hook thing. Ugh. All right. Door I came in. It is the door I came in, isn't it? Yes. Oh, this is the stuff I had. So it looks. Here's the door. Oh, the glowing door, of course. Look at all the explosions I can make. Fire that out into the ether as it hits some bombs.
I don't know about you, but I'm having fun.
I am as well. Oh, he got a grizzly right in the face. Well, it's not the face. Oh, armed him. Ooh, that was a bit weird, hard to see, wasn't it? Alright, so we'll do a walk back and then bam. I want to hit that thing and blow him up. Got a couple. All right, in the middle. Oh my god, it wasn't in the middle. Hey guys. Yes. Oh, don't. Oh, is that a whoop off of the head? This guy's just dead. Oh, I should have got a demon heart out. Oh, I still got time. Hey, guys. Thought you might want to explode, you know. Thought I might have got a heart out of it. Oh, where'd you come from? Ooh, what, TNT? Oh. Hey. I was like jiggling and biggling and bobbling all those dudes, like getting all the hairy rarities on them. Oh. Blood. hole. Is that a quad door? A triple door? Triple door? Triple locks? All the colors of the locks. What happened there? Alright, so we're on the lookout for three locks.
I'd rather be kicking ass than solving a stupid puzzle.
Oh, it is true. I'd rather be doing that as well. Alright, let's Well, there's one of them. At least I made it easy. So I need to do my special move. What is it? Up. Oh yeah. Oh my god, there's so many. Yep. Oh man, there's so many. I just keep running back. I'm under a house. Yep. I'm gonna cower some of them. This one's a super one. Where'd he go? Did he die? Oh, not more of these jerks. These guys are jerks. How come I'm doing it wrong? Oh, yeah. Handling him. Maybe if I use that little face bit, I get in the face. Up in the little face. Nah, I can't just sneak it in there. Oh! Maybe I'll do a super strike onto him. Come on, mate. In the way. Oh, yeah. Armed him. Smashed his face. Got him good. He is down. So that's the end of that. What did I get? Never get past three. Cause okay, so there's the blue one. At least they're all like really close to each other. What's on this statue? Old Buddha? No. Oh dear. It's a bit on back. Sure, that's the bad vibe. Chopping off Buddha's head. Let's get my special on. I remember the first time I played this, there was an error in it, like a glitch, where
dance.
And I couldn't, what are these dudes? That's better. What's that? Oh, exploder birds. I need to work out a way to... Oh, that looks up there. Wait up. Can I, like, aim at these dudes with the... any little helmet? Oh, that's hopeless. That doesn't work. Stick with the old leg hits. Oh, I chopped it out of the sky. Oops, I just fired myself. He's on fire! Wait up, I need to get my thing and then hit that. Yep. Smashed him. Man, he flew like all the way over to here. Got him. Just in case you guys thought I wasn't gonna get him, I got him. Oh, feet! Yes!
Wow!
Thanks, Dad. If you don't get the approval of your parents, what else are you gonna get? Woo! Okay, so we've got two of them now. I need the third one, which I assume there's a big Buddha up there. Oh, is that kind of where I need to get through, though? I need to quickly run to the toilet, guys, because I'm busting. But I will leave you with a book review that I did. So I know book review is a bit weird, but I'll be back in like 1 second. I'll leave you with it.
Good afternoon, Internet. Today I'm going to talk to you about Birthright. So it's a traditional fantasy book, except it's got a bit of a twist on it. It's about a kid who falls into, like, you know, a fantasy world where he's a prophesied one to defeat the evil. But what makes it different is it's taken from the perspective of his dad. So the dad gets blamed for, you know, like, he gets blamed for murder, like, his kid, but they can't prove it. He breaks up with his wife and he becomes an alcoholic, so it all goes really bad for him. And then one day, suddenly, his son, like, 2 years later, just comes back and he's like this hulking, like, Conan dude with all these swords. He's like, Dad, I'm back! I fully beat the evil and stuff! And then, like, of course, he gets arrested and stuff, and that's kind of, like, where the story starts. I personally like this book because of, number one, of its, like, different approach onto the genre of fantasy, like, it's just, like, tipping it on its head and, like, doing stuff that you wouldn't even thought about. And I really also really like the art. It's got super detailed art, and, like, all these, like, super detailed monsters and gory and swords in people and stuff like that. So, yeah, if you like fantasy and you want to try something different, definitely give Birthright a go.
So come to Greenlight, where all your dreams, something, something.
I'm back. Sorry about that weird little toilet break. I thought it'd be nicer just to do a little, like, book review than just, like, you know, leave you sitting there. It was actually a book review I did a little while back, you can tell, because I've got brown hair. And I think I've got, like, heaps more weight on me as well. That wasn't that long ago, because I've fully gotten into the running lately. Trying to keep fit for the streams. Here we go. Oh, this is the door. So I still got the green one to go. Okay. So that goes through to there. One was there. One was over there. So I guess it'll probably... So I can't get into that one because that's part of that. That goes to there, so it won't be over there. I see. I don't see. I don't know where it is. I guess it's down here. Can't get through the sparse. It's not even sparse. I could get through that if I wanted. 1, 2. Where's the third one? Where is the third one? I don't know what I should do. I should move my chat window closer to the camera so I'm not always looking away. So that's where I'm trying to get to, so I can't get in there. It won't be in there. That goes across to there, then that goes across to there, and that's the building with the lock on it. So I guess I could have missed it back coming in. What do you guys think? Do you guys know? At this point, I'm willing to, I mean, I don't even have any chat rules, so. My chat rules is just be nice. Don't be a jerky jerk. But, well, this is... I'm gonna go back in, because I reckon I missed it. I reckon it's in here somewhere. I reckon it's in these rooms. It's probably not, but... I didn't go this way. Or did I? Oh yeah, this is the hot tub. I feel I would have noticed it. They wouldn't have put it after it. Oh! Oh, kind of secret at least. Want that? I'll have that. Is it in here? What are these? They're broken, whatever they are. Oh man, I wanted to smash that thing. Oh. It's just the other room again. Alright, I'm on fire. Am I just not seeing it? Oh my god, I'm sorry guys. Alright, let's have a look around here. Who are you? I'm gonna chop you up for fun. Give me your leg. Dead, dead, dead. Can't get in there, can't get in there, can't get up there. Can't get up there. Thrilling stuff. Not, I mean, I might as well try. Not down here. I hate it when you get stuck in a game like this in streaming. It's like, I'm so sorry. I just don't know where I am. Alright, I'm gonna assume they've hidden it somewhere. I'm gonna look for some hidey spots. Oh, there it is! Alright. So I must be back through here. It's alright, it's back through here. Is there another door out to the right that I missed? Oh, there fully is. Oh, hey, and this is where I came. I just missed it on the way in. All right, we're on track. Here we go. Oh. You guys ready for the fight? You guys ready for this? Here they come.
Well, look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up.
Right into the TNT. What a strike. Don't want to waste it. The TNT. Want to get these guys all in a line. Good, man. Two of these here. Oh, don't smash them! Lucky. Barrel's lying towards him. Come here, mate. It's too far away, isn't it? Oh, I push it towards him. Yeah. I'm a genius. Oh, he pushed it back! He's still wounded. That was good. Oh yeah. Okay, so now I've got the... I don't care about score anymore. I just want to look cool. And I'm stuck in this water. How do I get out? I assume it'll be around one of these corners or something. Oh, here we go. And oop we go. I have to run all the way. Man, it's right at the back. Right at the start of the level. I'm supposed to, obviously come here first. Missed it. Sorry, guys. Missed it. Oh! Oh! Bop, bop. Oh, this is the door. This is all that success. All that success came from this. What do I got? I've only got one success. One success. Is there anyone... Is there anyone's birthday in the stream today? Because I've got this video I always want to play and never get to. It's never anyone's birthday. Come on! Is it your birthday? Is it your birthday? Say it is. I'll give you a little video. Oh, hang on. No, this is the room. This is where we couldn't get through. This is the...
Or are you actually enjoying yourself?
man has to take pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in mass murderer.
Aw. I spend our karma points. Alright, so what do we got? Oh, this is key. Let's spend this as well. Are the ones? Are these ones we've got? Oh, so the black ones are the ones we don't. Flux? What is flux? Koi carp represents strength, blah 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 blah. These techniques offer control over the battlefield by rendering enemies helpless. Water trap. I like that one. These techniques heal the mind, body, and soul. Yeah, let's do that kind of stuff. Soaring roar. Braces the cache, receive damage, no longer breaks channeling. Let's do that. And then we go send our other ones. Katana Mastery. I've nearly got all these. Key strikes. Skilled swords in the play. Yep. Sure. So we've got all Katana Mastery. Let's do an and Demon Slayer. Let's get out of here. What do we got here? Offerings. Steal it all. Ah, fortune cookie. That's my joke. Some mistakes are too fun to make only once. There's nothing in there. I chop the footers over. Probably shouldn't. Oh, I did accidentally. I dented it as well. Sorry guys, if you follow Buddhism, no disrespect at all. I didn't mean that at all. This side, I guess. Yep. Oh, I could have gone the other way. What we got there? Oh, sexy rabbits!
Silent but deadly.
Oh, I accidentally shot one, and that's turned into a super rabbit! Metal music! Is this gonna kill him? I found his weakness! Run around it and hit it! Woo! It's like the Zelda chickens! Don't pick on them! I accidentally shot him with the ninja star, which I never use. I thought it was like the react star, like, you know, the react button, like. I can hear monsters. Can't see him though. There they are.
I like my demons like I like my coffee.
Ooh.
In puddles all over the ground.
That doesn't make sense. Pretty, That move is the best. I need to upgrade that somehow. Don't need that. Was there any more in here? Yep. One more. Oh, you can? The cookie!
Get me the cookie!
What have I got? Copyright 303, Flying Wild Fortune Cookie Company. Oh, it's just the bloody. Oh, it's kind of funny. Don't need that. Ah. Through the door we go. Woo! Okay, so what we got here is some cars. Cars, door. Okay, this is not a fighting spot. Yes! What do we got here? How are we going to be judged? Mission. I'm halfway good. It's good enough. It's good enough. You guys want, like, you know. Christmas loading. Did he get it? Christmas loading? Like, you work. Christmas loading, and then you work on Christmas. I'm not really working now, I'm just trying to hang out. But you get the idea. Maybe I should. I could have. It's too hard to move now. Next time we'll set it up better. Yeah. Thank you, Vic. The one and only Vic as well. Doot.
Hi, Wang. Where are you?
Oh, humans! Hello. Oh! Look at that guy! Yeah, that flew up into the sky. Glitch. That's a bike. Oh. He got giblets. Is it chips? What are they called? The little bits that come off of people. So much easier ever since I got this like wave attack. Kind of a cheat, isn't it?
Hope your insurance covers loss of limbs and possibly head.
Wow. No. I'm just die.
Mayday, I've lost
limb. Legs, taking a leg. Look at him. My leg.
Cemetery nearby.
Oh man, I could have hit them. Oh, they're air. No, they're not. I have to remember that for next time. Cutscene.
Dead people. Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill.
That's a secret.
There's carnage on the left. Can't miss it.
Alright, so what do we got here? Just the glasses. Glasses. The nerds. The nerd goggles. Padlock. Okay. Getting all this money. I'm not really spending it though, am I? Oh, skeleton. It was easy. And that's it. One. And that'll set the way to go, so I'm gonna go down the other way. See if there's any like little trinkets down here. There is some money. People just leave money everywhere in this world. Oh, internet dropout. Sorry, guys. It'll right itself eventually, I assume. Oh, what is exploding? Ow.
What's up now, grasshopper?
Now, those guys are just flimpies. Oh, they might be like easy to beat, but they keep coming. Those kind of enemies. No? What's down here? That's it. Another padlock. So we've had two padlocks so far. So I guess it's a bit of a key kind of level. Oh, more internet dropouts. Beautiful. Mwah, South Australia. Oh, another one. Should stop mentioning them, considering on YouTube it doesn't actually do it. Get that statue. What's much of a secret? Turn left. These are great, because I got this. And I can just zoom it down. Oh, head. Head and shredded. Oh, that leg. I got a heart already? I already have a heart. Yeah, I could go up here. Never mind. Alright, so. Let's keep going to the next area. And the next area is... the same. Still a frame every now and then. Have I been here? No. What is that thing?
Getting ready. There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on.
There's some big old monster up there. Go around this way. I want that big monster.
Give me a break! This guy is raising corpses!
Oh, really? Gone, the machine gun. First, I'm running away. Back to him. Come on, die, die, die. Make strong. He's got a shield now. I'm going back to old Swordy. Swordy McSword. Oh, it's gonna be carnage. Right there.
Oji, are you counting?
Oh, that's the ones he's bringing back to life. I'm going back out to smash him. Come on, die, 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 die. I've got his hat off. Oh my god, he's so powerful! Yes!
Break your concentration.
Now let's get rid of these bloody skellies. Bam. Hey, yeah, you're not getting out of it. I'm you. Whatever you had on your head. The crawling guy. Got no legs, mate.
Did I step on your face?
Alright. Let's keep going. Up the hill. Up the hill to the temple is our goal, isn't it? Get a bit of extra health. Let's get in there. I'm gonna upgrade the guns, I reckon. Still can't upgrade the katana. Oops, I went the wrong way. Sorry. Alright, so I use this more than the other one. So what have we got? Ammo. How much is this stuff? Oh, it's ammunition. Laser sight. Redot laser physical increases the accuracy. How much is this stuff? 1200. How much have I got? 7 grand. Alright, let's just... Okay. Hold left trigger to activate this adrenaline fine. Oh, it's got a... And that's a standby. Which I'm fine with at the moment. Does the main gun have, like, something, you know, rapid fire or something like that? Let's have a look. Extended barrel. Lightweight cylinder. Western style rapid fire. I want that. I don't have enough. God damn it. Ah, fortune cookie, what do we got? You're the best around. Nothing is ever gonna keep you down. Oh, yeah. Bit of a karate kid. The keys. So I'll just place this back. At least a little back there. I wonder if they're extras. Right, if we have to do it. Yeah, I'd say so. I'm gonna run. Oh, wait up. I've run myself into a corner. I'm pretty good at games. Oh, I don't understand. I'm heaps good at games. Gonna go down here. Oh, Tridor. Another Tridor. Tridor the huge, Tridor the ridiculous. Oh, loading. That's a long load for this.
So, the Shadow Realm, is that hell?
Hell?
This place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of
people. Ah, there's one. Hang on. That's a door. It's another one. Oh, oh, here it is. Oh, it's hard to get the... Up, up. Up, up.
And... two more.
Okay, so that kills that and the blue one upstairs, obviously. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, man. Is anyone else here working retail for this Christmas season? And it's got any sweet retail stories about crazy customers? Or I had one the other day.
Stinks like a dead baboon in here.
Dead baboon. Of a lady. So we're just down the road from the Queen Adelaide Club. This lady came into my shop and she was all dressed up. She's been in her probably in her 70s. And she was like, oh. She went and got this book off the shelf. It was called Uzumaki, which is like a Japanese horror manga. Now, I don't care. Oh, there's skeletons. Right, I have to go kill the thing. Wipe these guys out. How do you do this one? So yeah, she bought the thing, and then I was like, oh, do you know this is a manga? You know, it reads right to left. She looked at me and she's like, oh, what did she say? She goes like, I've read Musashi. And I went, okay, but that's a novel about a Japanese samurai, which is nothing to do with what I'm talking about. And she's like, of course I know that. And I'm like, okay, fine. And I was still being nice to her. And then, like, I did she had some other snarky remarks. And then I got to the bit where I serve her. I said, would you like a receipt? And she's like, yes. Like, really, like, you know, in a way, like, why would you even ask me that? And then, I turned into it. And then, I'm standing there holding the receipt, you know, just wait, because I've given her a change. And she's putting her change in her purse. And I'm standing there just holding her receipt, waiting for her to put a change in her purse. And she looks at me and she goes, can't you see that I'm doing something? Put the receipt down on the table. And I was like, oh my God, you're so rude. It was like the rudest customer I've ever had. And, oh, here's the guy. And, he was just, I suppose that, my story just ends with that she was just the rudest person I've ever met. Thought if I worked in retail, she could be like mean and horrible to me. I'm not just going at all. I know that's not the most interesting story, but at least it's a story. Ow. I'm probably gonna sit back here and just keep just slamming him with these. And he's like, and then those guys appear, I just... Oh, he did hate them. So I'm just saying, like... While you're out there in the retail period of Christmas, like, the retail people there... Just be nice to them. Like, they're all working. They hate life as well. Oh, glitch in the game. Glitch in the Matrix. There goes his head. There goes his body. That's probably the only bad one I've had, like, this year. So that's okay. I mean, like, this Christmas. So that's fine. Like, having one is fine. Like, and don't get me wrong, I love my customers so much. But she wasn't really my, you know, she wasn't a regular or anything like that. But I love my customers. Working in a comic shop is so fun. Especially because I created it and I can make it as fun as I want. Which I have. But if you haven't stopped into Greenlight Comics, stop in. Say hi to me. Bam. Wangtastic. Here's my second one. Oh, no, that was the wrong one. There we are. And bam. That kills down the green door. So we've got one more to go. Woo! How long have I been doing this for? 3 hours. Better. I'm actually pretty excited today. I've got, I've been building a new computer. So I got like a, like from scratch, like every part. It's got like a 1070. I wish it was 1080. 1070 Ti in there and, you know, all the bits and bobs, CPU, stuff like that. But I've got my mate building it because I'm terrible at building computers. So he's building it today. So I have to drop this actual computer off to him. Take out the hard drives after this stream. I'm going down there. So next time you see me, I'll have a super computer. And by super, I mean normal. It's not a beast, but it's pretty good. Like, I'm pretty happy about that. And then all I need is bloody the NBN to come in so I can actually stream like 1080 or at least clear 720. We should leave in half an hour. I better top this off. Is there anyone else streaming I can raid you guys to? Who is streaming? Can someone in there also tell me how to raid someone? As I said, I've only been doing this a couple of weeks and I don't know how to raid. Can someone, all right, let me, first up, before I do this, I just want to thank, I'm just going to go back. So I'm going to leave it there today. I'm going to go back to here. So first up, I just want to thank everyone for coming in today. Thank you so much, Till, for like raiding into the thing and making it just like ridiculously awesome and ridiculously hard to raid and the username. All right, cool. I'll do that in a sec. Who's on? Is Till? I mean, Till was on this morning, or Alchemy, or anyone, or is Vay on? I'm gonna have to find out. Wait up. Let me look at my iPad. Who should I do? I can't work out how this works. Discover who is online. Thank you guys to all you guys that came in. Thank you to everyone subscribed. I could go through the list, but it was a really big one today. I'm so excited. This has been so fun. I'm learning so much. So hopefully Paradox Gamer is on. Let me have a look. Right up. iPads. I don't know if I follow Paradox Gamer or anything, so. Live, here we are. Who is these people? I don't know how it works on the iPad. I'll do it to Paradox Gamer at the end. Let's do that. Definitely. Oh, it's a snow leopard team. Yeah, I'll do that. Thanks. Thanks, Food Ninja. I'll do that at the end. But first, I want to thank everyone. Thank you so much for coming on today. I really, 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 really appreciate it. I have to go to chat. Thanks. I just want to thank all the people that gave bits today. First up, the bits people. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The bits people. Secondly, I want to thank obviously the people that subscribed, that followed. Thank you for the follows.
Thank you, human follower.
Catalie Portman. That's my cat. Usually there's a video of her I've got going up, but it's not working today. And everything else. Yeah, so check us out. As I said, we've got a YouTube channel. If you're watching us on YouTube, all the links below to the other the podcast and everything like that. We've also, obviously, if you're watching this on YouTube, we've got a Twitch channel. Go down, the links are in the description. And if you're a podcast person, we also have a SoundCloud. So check out that also, which I need to put into the thing. All the biddies, all the little grandmas. Thank you so much for the grandmas. I appreciate it so much. All the grandmas. All the grannies. Hit me with your grannies. Oh, no, that's a bad one. Thank you, and just a big thanks to everyone for coming down today in on so close to Christmas. I'm gonna give you a big old kiss.
Thank you.
It's not a kiss. It's just a. Oh, it is a kiss. Romance, thank you. Thank you so much. So I'm going to try and do this raid thing. So let's raid. Will it pop me into the raid? Does it pull me in as well? Does anyone know that? So whatever. All right, slash raid. Slash raid. And then the username. It's going to copy and paste it in. I don't get it wrong. I'm the worst typer. This keyboard is so broken. It's the first thing I'm going to buy. So, is that it? Is that all I have to do? I did it. So, thanks. Right into this one with me. 2 seconds. 1 second. Now writing. Is it working? Oh! I guess I need to stop.